Have
see.
A, stop. Let me say it again 1 billion times. Listen, because the thing people keep trying to, Nigerians love drama. They like evil man, good man. They like cunning man die, cunning man suffer. People are bored. Do you understand? People are bored.
Yeah.
So they like antagonistic stories. So even if it doesn't exist, somebody is sitting down behind their keyboard and say she hates him. She not like her. How would I hate Naira Marley and Dance Is a Goal and help that song even go viral by having almost over 500,000 views on my page for somebody that I had never met, I do not know before, and I danced to Is a Goal?
Well, sorry, ma.
No, you are not sorry. I said you are one of them.
I'm not. I just wanted to know why you did not want to, dance to Soke, not Naira Marley.
Music has always had vulgarity embedded in it before we were born.
Yeah.
In as much as you've heard it, there are still times and places for certain things to be displayed. And in my history of my life, since when they born me in 1980, till now, even with the American...